And so you'd have to say rural America is really Republican and urban America is pretty Republican, pretty Democratic. Suburban America, more Democratic than it was. And so Donald, if there's been a Trump effect, it's been to turn the suburbs a little bluer. And these things are sort of locked in. I would say in general, my reaction across the board is it's a good night for humility that Donald Trump is riding the hottest economy of our lifetimes, and he's losing the House. The Democrats are running against a phenomenally unpopular and offending president, and they're doing well, but not a tsunami.